pretty happy for the guys to have a win like this in a season that's been trying.
Hey, a win's a win. What a jerk. Really proud of them. You know, they played a great second half. But they've done that all year. You know, they don't give in. Obviously, with a lot of guys not there, we had a lot of people pick it up. You know, Devontae was great. Dave Duke was great. Julian was great. Zach played. You know, a lot of people played well. Zach played well. Victor's Victor. He did a lot of good things, but couldn't have happened without everybody else doing what they did out there. Sandro was awesome. So you just go right down the line. Everybody contributed. They deserve it. They should all go get a beer or a Coke, whatever they do. Be careful. And then one more game.
Do you feel particularly good for Devontae to have a moment like that after a season where he hasn't played much but has been a good soldier?
He's harder to play. Are you kidding me? He's better than Kerr and Ferry. when they didn't play a whole lot when they were here. And then when we needed them, they came and played and helped us win a championship. So he was the same cloth, the same species. You know, he busted his ass all year long. He was always ready. You know, I'm sure he didn't like it, but he was always there for his team. And, you know, down the stretch, he's got to play a little bit more. And he's shown that, you know, he's still a player.
How important is it for
very
young guys to see him respond like that?
Very.
Do you get a kick? Some of us do. You get a kick out of how much those guys seem to enjoy improving to 21-16. They seem to be genuinely celebrating this.
Well, you know, a lot of teams have been in this position. They just die out. These guys, you can tell. You know, they enjoy each other. They love each other. They know they're getting better individually and as a group. And that's what, you know. That's where I get my satisfaction, just watching them react the way they do. They're fantastic.
It looked like in the first half that Victor was genuinely annoyed with some of the proceedings and seemed to respond.
Yeah, I think that's his first real technical. The other one was throwing the ball and the thing or whatever. But, you know, you get frustrated when you're getting beat up like that every night. But he doesn't cry. He doesn't complain. So once a year he wants to do that, that's fine. He probably should have done it a few more times.
I think you said before the game his availability for Sunday might be dependent upon how many minutes he played tonight.
How many did he play?
37. Is that too many?
Well, I don't know if he's going to listen to me or not, but we'll see. That's a lot of minutes.
Can he win that battle at all?
Well, Manu won it once in a while, so he might.
Has Sandro shown you enough the last few weeks that you might want to look into bringing him back next year?
We definitely have to have that discussion. I mean, you guys know, I've said it before, he really knows how to play. He's really active. He's one of those guys that probably needs a chance to get consistent minutes, you know, like he did tonight. We've seen flashes all year long. Some of it's erratic, some of it's really good, but that comes with somebody that's trying to carve out a career and trying to get minutes and that kind of thing. But he's done a good job. He deserves a very serious discussion.
Have you ever seen a player make a touch pass off a rebound to Vic for a layup?
Rarely. Yeah, rarely.